am Architect Chetan. This is Shubha. We are from Shunyan Avar Designs. We started in 2011 and she joined us in 2014. We do a lot of residential projects as well as institutional works. Our designs are built on consistent philosophy, which is based on producing projects which are situation specific rather than putting projects which are deploying a signature style.
Client was a very young client with a lot of dreams and aspirations. It was his first project, but his requirement was fairly simple with a lot of emphasis on social and family gathering. At the same time, they didn't want to compromise on their privacy. So this was the only thing that he came to us with.
The site is located in Bangalore in Banaswadi. It's fairly simple site with the 8050 site, which is with three sides road, mainly north facing, east, west. There's a school, existing school, which is on the eastern side with other residential buildings, which are G+4 structures around it, mainly with trees on the northern side and the eastern side. There is this existing large trees. The three sides road on the north, east and west side was used to our advantage. We used the east side road for the main entry to the house, the north side entry for the car parking and the west side entry for utility entry for the servants and the office space. The idea was to create a house which is open for all the people for the social gatherings. So we thought of creating an inward looking house with the central courtyard in the center, which becomes a focal point of the entire house. This is the prayer courtyard, and the living, dining and the kitchen are all facing this central courtyard. Basically, this is a northern facing site. So we have not only this courtyard, but also at different levels, you have this social gatherings, mainly the pool, children's landscape balcony, all facing this central courtyard. In order to get this privacy for the central focal point, we decided to raise the entire main part of the house on a stilt floor, which mainly contained car parking, servants' quarters, gym, home theater. And the living, dining and the kitchen now gets a privacy from the existing road on the three sides. The other part of this is sustainability, because of this is the south facing and this is north facing. We created all the functional aspects of the house, mainly the lift, staircase, toilets and the dressing rooms on the southern part of the house to get to act as a buffer zone for the entire house. So fairly that with the north, this being the north facing house, you had all these large openings facing towards the north with the court also and the social gatherings also coming in the north side. But these exist, however, there's this existing tall buildings surrounding the site, which was overlooking this courtyard, and privacy issue had to be addressed. Since people from the balconies could look into this courtyard. So we thought of creating a louvered facade, which helped block the inward looking into the courtyard spaces and the balconies, but yet also created ample opportunity for ventilation and light through this fenestrations. During the day, there was an interesting pattern of light which would be formed, and also during the night, the same interior light comes through this fenestration and creates an interesting view of the elevation.
Talking about the interiors, we kept the color palette in darker tones, basically like dark browns and shades of blues and blacks. So now in the interior, the highlight is the triple height wall which is adjacent to the staircase. This wall ends with a skylight on top. There are three circular skylights on top, which gives this diffused light. So there are these blue embossed patterns on a black concrete wall. The first two flights, we have solid wood cantilevered steps. And the last flight we have as MS perforated sheet. So because of this perforations, there's this nice light coming down from the skylight, and it doesn't stop at that level. The perforations help the light pass through till the ground floor. So that entire staircase wall, the staircase is well lit during the day. Moving away from your regular handrails, we also got in the steel cables instead of the handrails. This was also a thought, you know, bringing in the outside language. Like, we have these louvers which have a vertical line, we have set geometry. So we wanted to bring that in, and we tried to get in these steel cables. This also becomes the feature of the inside.